It's Reformed Fours. Telethon to save the sweaters.
Reformed Whores.
Yeah! The sexiest musical comedy band in the world!
Yeah, that's right. They say you can't be beautiful and funny, but according to our YouTube comments, we're neither.
Yeah. But you know what we do got?
What's that?
Confidence.
Yeah!
And there is nothing sexier than confidence.
Yeah, there is one thing that is sexier than confidence.
What's that, Katie?
Money.
Oh, sexy, sexy money. Yeah, we don't have any of that.
But we do know how to get it. Hit it, Josh.
Oh. Yeah, stripper music. Okay, you're right.
Woo!
Yeah! Oh, yeah! You people at home for only $27 plus shipping and handling, you can own these Reformed Ho 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 sweatshirts.
They are not invisible, ladies and gentlemen.
No!
Just clean. It's okay. You can get one for your 98-year-old aunt, Jeanette.
Yeah.
And just cover it with dicks. Who doesn't want a sweatshirt covered in dicks?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and don't you dare call us. Call that PC police, because we Reformed Whores are not racist, because we got the whole color of the rainbow of dicks.
That's right. We got white dicks, we got black dicks, we got brown dicks, we got green dicks.
Yeah, green. What? Green dicks. Why do we have green dicks?
I don't know. What's that green?
Oh, wait. That's just relish from the footlong you had earlier.
Oh, yeah. That's pretty good. Okay.
Oh, gosh.
That's fine.
Well, folks, okay. Here's the thing. Maybe you don't want to wear a sweatshirt with dicks on it. That's okay. We got other merchandise to sell, don't we?
We do.
We've got koozies. Yeah, look at these koozies. We got koozies to sell. We got Reformed Whores hats. Ooh, yeah. And for those of you people that still have these things called CD players, CDs.
Ooh. Vintage. And if you want to purchase one of these things, you can go to reformedwhores.com for any of these wonderful items, or you can even click on the link right there in your chat for the sweatshirt or other fine items.
Yes, please, dear God, we are so broke. Musical comedy ain't what it used to be, right? Please pay for our rent.
Yeah, and also that Sandals all-inclusive trip we'd like to take. So.
Pay for our pina coladas!
Yeah.
How many sales have we got, Josh?
Right now, ladies, you have a big fat zero.
What?
No, that can't be right.
It's zero.
No. Zero? Nobody's zero. Bought That's anything?
Terrible. No.
That
no.
Can't be. Come on, Twitcherman. People, really? Seriously? Oh, wait. I know what they want.
What do they want?
Y'all want a song.
Oh, a song. Okay.
Will y'all sing us? You want to hear our angelic-like voices?
I know that's right. Okay.
Well, we're not going to give it away for free.
No, that's a good point.
We have to be paid for it. Ain't that right?
Yes.
Josh.
Yes, ma'am.
Is that a dog? Oh, my God. I thought there was a dog in here. It's just Carly. Okay.
Ouch.
No.
How?
Like, whoa. I thought it was a dog. I thought it was a Dalmatian in my defense.
I'm going to stay out of this.
Okay, great. I'm sorry. Okay, wait. So, who wants a song? We'll give you a song. You just have to pay for it. We're invisible at this point. Anybody giving?
$5.
Yeah!
The price of this song, lucky day for you. And in fact, what has 2018 been all about?
2018, woo, doggy. It has been a year for men. Right?
In a bad way. It's been rough on
men.
It's been rough.
Hashtag not all men.
Men. Absolutely. We want to make sure that all our male fans and friends are feeling okay. So we thought, why don't we do something for you?
Mm-hmm.
We'll just do something for you.
You men, you deserve it.
You do. So we're gonna dedicate this song to you men. And this song is about what you can do for us. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Sorry.
There's a little procedure that can change the world. It can make you a hero. Do a solid favor for your girl and get a wanted pregnancy natural. It's got no side effects at all adverse. Don't you know it can even be reversed? Tag it might increase your pleasure. Look, we're all in this together. If it's awesome what it's talking about, do it for all of us. It's not dangerous. Vasectomy, vasectomy, vasectomy.
Control pills and IUDs,
but those can make us sick and give us injuries. Ladies can make babies for a limited time,
but you can shoot your babies out until you die.
If you're being careless, you can spread your seeds.
Time you took more responsibility.
Oh, we're not being dramatic. Birth control's been problematic. Oh, we really should be talking about this. You and for all of us. Time to get generous. Vasectomy,
vasectomy, vasectomy. Hey fellas, I know you probably feel a little bit uncomfortable right now.
Yeah. Well, they're probably just really scared because we are talking about a little knife near your goodie bag.
Yeah. Well, right here, right now, we are here to break down for you, step by step, this very simple procedure.
Don't be scared, guys. Listen up.
No reason to be scared. I'm gonna break it down for you right now.
Don't like getting your junk examined. We can relate. All you gotta do is take that cup and masturbate. Take your time and endure. Then we'll freeze all your future girls and boys. So put a doodle in your noodle, step and twist inside your doll. Listen, not some magic happens. We can get it on, we can get it on. Do it for all of us, we're being serious. Vasectomy, vasectomy, vasectomy. You can change the world, you can change the world. No more unwanted pregnancies. Think about it, vasectomy. Don't want more children.
We never wanted children.
Just tie up the tubes for me and you.
Do it for the kids. Do it for the ladies.
Vasectomy, vasectomy, vasectomy.
Go to reformedwhores.com and buy our shit.
Yeah! All right. Places for Kwanzaa bitches.